How's it going, guys? This is DusxSnow, and unfortunately, I built my house up in the last thing that I was recording, but for some reason my PlayStation decided to not finish recording and only record like 41 seconds of it. Just a couple minutes ago, I checked because I was about to edit it and then upload it, and whenever I checked on it, it was like, oh, hey, you only got 41 seconds of your latest video. And I was like, are you serious? So, yeah, that kind of happened. And it's not like I don't have the room for it. I don't know if y'all have seen all of the me going through my PlayStation or not. But I got the room for videos, so I don't see why it just decided to crap out on me. But pretty much what I did in the last little segment that I was doing, I was explaining a little bit of my channel, which I didn't. I'll have to do it again. But I made the base. It was thatch in the last video, and in the last video I did all of this pretty much. It was all thatch except for the second floor. The second floor wasn't there. It was a little 2x3. And all thatch, except for like one foundation right here. But yeah, that's what I did in the last video, which it didn't record. And see, it's just a little 2x3. There's a spino that's over there, which during the nighttime I can't really do anything except for be nearby the base. Because I don't know what's out. Oh, Truodons will attack me for one, and those things are broken, in my opinion. They'll come and, like, knock me out and kill me. I built a, which that's kind of cool how it's, like, stuck under there. I built this too, and this is for, it's for converting wood into planks, but I don't know how long it takes to convert them, and I don't know what else needs to be placed in here. So I don't know if I'm just have this here for no reason. Or if I needed, like, a full stack or something, like, I don't know, it's been a really long time since I last used these. 10, 1, 2, let's see if that makes it go any faster. Because I thought for sure that it would do it on its own. I also leveled up just a couple seconds ago. Let me take this from inventory. Like this, and like this. Place all this back real quick. But that's what I did in the last video that didn't get recorded. I also was talking about the plans for my channel, which I'm planning on bringing in two people, and we're gonna do like challenge videos and stuff like that, similar to what they do on Team Edge's channel, which that's actually where I got the idea from. Let's see how big this wall is gonna be. If anything else, I'll just make it a little bit bigger. Don't matter about pin codes, but I'm planning on doing that. I'm also planning on just having people join me on here. That way I can record and talk to somebody and have them talk to y'all, stuff like that. I was wanting to have one of my friends come and join me today, but they're busy right now. I also apologize about saying 1,000 times. It's a habit that I'm trying to break. Also, I'm planning on having Metal Gear Solid. I'm planning on doing Metal Gear Solid 5 Let's Play. Well, not Let's Play, but like playthrough, walkthrough, whatever you would like to call it. And That one's going to be a really long series. Just because, like, I've just recently got to the point where it's... I'm trying to think of how to explain it. I've beat the story. And I'm just going back through and getting, like, all of the unlocks and all this other stuff for it. I'll have to make another profile for it to be able to do it. Oops, I thought I was inside. But I'll have to make another profile specifically for the Metal Gear Solid game, just because I don't want to erase my progress on it that I have already. Let me check through that real quick. But the progress I already have on that particular person, I don't want to just toss it away, because every so often I go back through and I'll play the game a little bit more. But I'll specifically make the character, I mean, not the character, I'll specifically make a profile for that particular thing, and I don't know if I can, oh, I need more flint. I don't know if I can have it where I can record on that profile, upload it on this profile, or if I'm going to have to connect that other profile to my YouTube channel as well. Which, that's not a problem at all. But I would prefer being able to upload all that other good stuff on this account, which I've never really tried it. I don't ever see my roommate's progress and stuff on my PlayStation captures or anything like that, so I don't think it actually uploads to the other profile. But that's, I mean, like I said, that's not really a problem. At 300. I'm so used to carrying so much more weight because on the server that I play on for the Xbox. Also, for this video, the video that I've already did, I don't need to be collecting more resources. For the video that I've already did and the game didn't register it or whatever, I'm recruiting people for the dedicated server that I'm a part of, which it's a player versus player, player versus environment server. Well, at the moment, it's player versus environment, because freaking my buddy who's the host accidentally switched it to player versus environment, which I'll have to go and switch it back to PvP here shortly. Excuse me. Or I might leave it on player versus environment and just have it where it's how it is right now, where you can issue people wars or whatever, which is kind of cool. I didn't know that was a thing. But I'm interested in bringing in two people, at least one of the other ones. I mean, it'd be kind of silly just to do one person, but at least have one other person. That way we can do the little challenges and things. Finish My Sentence is going to be one of the ones that we do. We'll probably do a couple of those. And the Whisper Challenge is going to be another one that we try to do. 7-second challenge, which I have to download the app for my tablet or something to be able to do that one. But little public like challenges like that is stuff that I'm interested in doing outside of Ark. Oh, there's a yellow drop that I can't get because I'm only level 17. But little odds and ends like that's something that I'm interested in doing whenever it comes to stuff that's not Ark and other gaming stuff, because I mean technically that's a game, it's just not a video game. I'm also interested in doing other, like playing other systems on my channel, but I don't know how to do the Xbox. And when I do figure out the Xbox, I know that it has super, super, super crappy graphics for it. Can I make another one? No, I'm missing fiber, of course. Go gather some fiber. Wait, fiber might be in this chest. Yep, 200 fiber right there. Another 99 right there. But that's another thing that I'm interested in doing. Let me make another one of these. Transfer that and keep the fiber. Get out of the door! I lost my train of thought, and I apologize. I'll have to get that to come back here soon. So whatever I was talking about, if I remember it, I'll continue on with whatever I said. But if not, then I'm sorry. At two, it's gonna be a while before I have like a gate type, a wall type thing around. They still don't have any planks. Like, I don't see why. Do I have to learn planks? If that's the case, then I need to go ahead and learn them. Like, I thought this was like, oh, you leave it in here and it turns it into planks. That's not how you spell plank. Oh my goodness. I had to learn it. I feel really stupid now. Alright, while that's doing that, I'm just going to do what else I need to do, like level up my character real quick. Another 2 points in the health. Alright, I got the lumber stuff learned, which is good. What else do I want down here? This is a good place to get food. A construction table. There's a cooking station. Completely read that wrong. Get those real quick, that way I'm good to go on that. Construction table. T-A-B-L-E. Well, I'm not going to go to the construction table for right now. So let me scroll back down real quick. Continue what I was doing here. Oh, hang on, level up. That's something that I've added. I don't remember seeing the cabinet. I don't know what it means by covered. I'll get that. Let's level up real quick. We got 16 engram points. I could make the construction table, or I could make the pitfall trap thingy, or the bait for it, for 2 experience points. I like learning this, or this, is essentially the same thing, I believe. How can candles cook meat? That doesn't make any sense. Oh, yeah, it's just saying the same thing that one of these said a minute ago, I think. But, like, I don't see how that could cook any meat. It might be able to cook, like, this meat or something, maybe. But, yeah, there's a construction table right there. let me go on the construction table before I can make that. Well, that's pretty much it for right now, on that particular aspect of the game. Fresh poultry. That means I am going to have to go and find some dodos. What's the fish trap need? Wood and that? I'm not worried about the wooden beds right now. I'm gonna go find some dodos. What's that? Oh my god, what is that? It's a manta. I've never seen one of those before, so I know that they're dangerous. All I seen was that spiky barb. I was like, oh my god, I don't even know what this is. I actually thought it was a tentacle from a snail. Oh. I don't want the stupid stone. Stop giving me stone. Alright, let's find some dodos. Go on a little adventure. There's supposed to be a lot of dodos where I live next to. That's one of the reasons why I spawned right there. I mean, built right there. Oh, man. Is that a dodo? Nope, that's a demorphodon. Oh, yeah, Dilophosaurus, not a demorphodon. Just want one dodo. Yes, yes! Multiple dodos. Go ahead and kill you. Kill you. Oh no. This pickaxe on. Now the spear gave me the same. Oh god. I didn't even see what that was. I just seen something big. Where'd the body go? There it is. Good. Get all of the hide. What? None shall escape. Come over here real quick and kill this guy. I wish there was a way that you could, like, just take his oil. And cut him. I know my person's hungry. You need to get back to base. There'll probably be a skip in between this video and the next one. Not a skip like me not recording anything, but a skip in what I do, because, like, the wall that I'm going to be building with the dinosaur gates, the wooden dinosaur gates, is going to take a minute to do. There's something following me. No, that was just my person's footsteps. But I don't want people to, like, watch just me grinding for wood, stone, thatch, and fiber. Just to get a whole bunch of walls up. More than likely, it'll be stone. And I'll probably have a bridge or something from here to there. Because I've had, on one of my regular servers on the Xbox, I have a base over here. Oh, my private server, I have a base over here, and it's probably to those round rocks, and all, it's just the whole peninsula part right here, and there's a bridge that connects. Ah! I forgot that he's over here. At least I know where to go if I want to tame one of these stupid things. Where did he go? Did he, like, swim out of the water or something? Oh my god, he did. Rip. Oh no, my poultry. I need to turn the poultry into fish meat while I have a chance. Done! Oh my god, I can create 500 of this? I wonder how fast this will go. That was awesome, I'm not gonna lie. That was like so freaking awesome. How many of these can I make? 2? What else does it need? I need more stone. I mean wood. I'll come over here with a. We got a little bit of water in it. Place them down. Give me just a second so I can eat some food. I can hear my little heartbeat thingy beeping. I don't have any food. That's not good. I don't want the stone, please. Let's grab some of this and make a couple of these. Handful of those. What is this? Cooking? Go ahead and make a handful of this, a handful of that. I can't believe that I made so much freaking meat. Alright, this area right here, I guess, will be like, oh hey, there's some food here today. I know in real life this wouldn't work, because, I mean, one of these things would fall and whatever else was nearby would run. But, I mean, it's just for me to be able to get food whenever. Like, this part right here makes Primitive Plus by itself that much easier to do. Because, I mean, you can have unlimited food just by placing a handful of these things down, because the trap meat is regular meat, basically. Yeah, like, just kill a couple things. Oh, that's fish bait. Oh, I guess I don't have any more. But, I mean, this right here and the fishing traps are by far the coolest thing, in my opinion. Because, I mean, in a couple seconds, I'll come back over here and every single one of these will have something dead in it. And I'll be like, told ya. These things right here are kind of cool. All you have to do is have it somewhat submerged. I only got 31 pieces. Oops. 31 pieces of meat. So I'll give each one of them 10. And this last one, we'll just have the rest of them. The bait spoils at a... See? I didn't even have to do anything. Like, I didn't even leave. And all of these already have food on them. 7 fresh meat. And I didn't even lose any bait yet. for any of these too, and it just has various things. This is supposed to be a comfy, but it's way too big to be a comfy. And then this is about the right size for the Dilophosaurus. But see, just that easily, without me having to go and kill something, I got 16 fresh meat. And nothing actually comes over here and gets in the trap. It just, it happens. So if you was to have, like, even two of these, just right here, is super easy to get food from. These ones, I don't exactly know how they work. Like, I don't ever notice any difference whenever I come and check on them. But these ones, you can obviously tell that there's a difference. Like, I could stand here and watch them for a couple of minutes, and one of them will fall. It would be kind of cool if they implemented where, like, it wasn't something that you could tame, but like a compy or something, just for the sheer animation of getting stuck in these, would just pop out of any just random spot and just like, and then get stuck. And like, that would be really cool in my personal opinion. I don't have anywhere to put this meat. I don't feel like cooking all of it. This is one of the newer tools. I don't exactly know what you could do with it. Like, I haven't played around with it at all. Increased stamina twice. Not worried about the engram points right now. That's an Oviraptor. But see, right now, I don't know how much meat I have. Like, it just depends. I think the most I've ever gotten out of one was 10. But you'll get anywhere from, like, the highest number I've seen on the video is 8, and the lowest number I've seen was 2. So, I mean, each one of these, you'll get 1 or 2 or 3 or 4 pieces. Oh, this one just happened. Like, this one right here is 2. And if you don't get it, then it spoils, and until you come and get the body, it'll still be there. I don't know if these are deep enough, to be honest. I mean, I'll leave them there for a little bit longer, but I don't think that I'm getting anything from them. But see, just staying in the nearby area, you get a lot of easy-to-get meat. And some of these things have some weird designs. Like, I don't know if it's just the game being weird, or if this is actually the design of whatever tame it is, or whatever animal it is. I don't know why my trap's going down. I think the meat only goes down whenever something, like, grabs it. Can I pick this back up? Yes, I can. I'll just pick that up real quick and take all of this. And I'll just move it a little bit deeper in the water. Because I just don't think it was deep enough in the water. So. I'll just come out here and see. Like this, I guess this will be where it's at. Obstructed. So I'll just come down here and place it. Be like, this is my fish. Like I said, I haven't really used these before. Check back on those here in a second. Like, see, all of these except for one is knocked down now, so this is easily 12 pieces of meat at minimum. 12 pieces. So, I know I had a little bit, but that was 5, 5, 3, 7. This one's not down yet, and then 6. So let's see. 5, 10. I'm not going to count this one. And then 3. So that's 13. Then 7. That's 26 altogether. For how much meat I got just then. And that 5 pieces of trap. And then there's these ones that just spawned in, which I just get 6 more. But I don't know if, like, having these in any other places are, like, I don't know if you get more meat, less meat, stuff like that. I mean, there's not much less meat that you can get than 2. I mean, you only get 1 more or less. I don't know how this works at all. I've never used it. I'll play around with it and find out what it does. But if y'all have enjoyed this video, leave a comment towards me or just in general being like, oh, hey, first, or blah, blah, blah. No, I'm just kidding. Don't do that. But if you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment on it, and tell me what y'all would like to see and stuff like that. Subscribe, of course, because I'm going to be uploading videos at a minimum for right this second until I get all the other stuff that I said set up. It'll be at least once a week. Unless my roommate takes my PlayStation, it'll be once a week. And even if he does take the PlayStation, I'll try my hardest to get it back where I can be able to record for y'all. Instead of all my bees work. I don't know if they work or not at all. But I'll be trying my hardest to upload at least once a week. And so share it with your friends so all whoever you know can enjoy watching these videos as much as you do. Because, I mean, you're subscribed to me, so obviously you enjoyed some part of it. And I will see y'all in the next video. Y'all have a great one. Bye.